Don't touch him. Get out of the way.